compost it heavy. And once you get the weeds and grass out of the beds under control, very seldom you have to worry about it. Just keep adding your compost and your grass and weeds are gone. You don't have to weed.